What is the appropriate amount of grief?
My husband is dead! Get the f-!
And you don't even drink. Might want to start.
So how you doing, Mom?
I'm fine.
Just tried to kill myself. A new role in life, fall backwards.
It's the first life I ever saved. No, there was that kangaroo. You start your gratitude journal, you be sure you put friendship at the top.
Right next to vodka.
Did you say right next to God?
Sure.
When's dinner? I'm starving.
Wanna smoke some weed?
Sure.
Pound Street's our street!
Have you lost your ever-loving mind?
No, she has. She has lost her mind.
Did you miss me?
Isn't that what we all want, is to love someone so much that we'd go mad without them?
Yeah.
Do you think that he would love the person you are now? Or not?
Is this an intervention? Because I'm 100% compos mentis.
This is Leah's mother, Kate.
Any hobbies?
I hang out with some kids. I like to dress up in Halloween costumes.
She's really turned a corner.
Still up, Mom? It's... I guess I'll go to bed.
You might want to change your sheets. Is there a point when it's assumed we will no longer change?
My mom would never wear something like this in public.
Mine too. I mean, she's been dead for ages, but still.